this tower is a challenge, but I've never had so much fun. I'm impressed. Not everyone can find such value in simple salvage, but you've managed to get everything we need. I never doubted you. Goodbye.
Good to see you.
There was a survivor on the I'm ready to be sent out again any there's a few. Let me know if any of these are worth salvaging. They might have some rope. I'll go find. Be careful.
Scavenger. Listen to this. I have some wonderful news. I found another piece of parchment, only this one has a slightly different color to it. Older, perhaps, more weathered. It is all very odd. I seem to remember more when I focus, and your little quest has given me something to strive toward. Go get that treasure.
I wish. Oh, you look terrible. I'd need healing after that, too. Oh, don't fall for this Akara business.
What do you think, my liege? Nothing has ever reached so high to the heavens. I've sent for Mypha Ronwin, my friend in Cape Solace. She is willing to serve the keep as your envoy to foreign lands. If you require her services, she can be found in the embassy. My liege, now that your throne room is prepared, you have an opportunity to truly help your people. We will let it be known that whenever you sit upon your throne, you will hear petitions from anyone who comes before you. You may render judgment or offer help as you see fit, and your people will show their gratitude. Bye.
Greetings, Master of Gravehall. I'm humbled to serve Gravehall Keep as its envoy to the world. Thank you for honoring me so. Without further ado, let's begin. By your command, I can embark on diplomatic missions to our closest neighbors across the sea. Shall we begin? With whom should we engage in diplomacy? The Diverga are straightforward and honest. Those in Emberdeep are concerned. What kind of diplomatic mission would you like me to conduct with them? How big a trade would you like me to make? Excellent. I'll be back tomorrow. Nice seeing you.
I have been looking for a friend of mine who was also aboard our ship when we wrecked. I believe she could have survived. Her name is Sister Siana. Will you find her for me? Oh, thank God. I saw the front end of... I pray, Sister...
Thank you.